A high school senior who beat leukemia 5 years ago shaved her head for a great cause.
It was really fun. After years of like going to events but never actually participating, it was really neat to be on the other side of that.
17-year-old Georgia Moore went bald to raise money for the St. Baldrick's Foundation, even though her senior prom was a week away. She went to the dance decked out in a sparkly dress and a shaved head. Even though others might not understand, she says that's how she wanted to celebrate how far she's come.
I guess they might look at me and wonder, but I feel fine. I like it. I think, you know, if I had seen me now, when I was, you know, going through treatment, I'd been like, wow, you know, I wonder what she's doing or something like that. You know, it would have felt good.
Georgia has a lot more to celebrate, including raising more than $11,000 for childhood cancer research this year. She says going bald was a small price to pay to help the organization that helped her so much.
I've done like art shows, like lemonade stands for raising money, but I hadn't shaved my head with St. Baldrick's. I think all those years of like being a 12-year-old, not wanting to shave my head or kind of not think about what had happened to me, but now I think it's a great way to celebrate as I look back, like this is how I want to recognize this moment.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.